whole cult.
Yeah. Where'd you get that?
Coles.
That's cult.
Likewise.
Where'd you get yours?
Coles.
And me too.
I usually write my poetry up here.
Yeah,
I do that. I usually do that at Big B Coffee. I need the atmosphere to help write.
Yeah.
So.
I usually read Bukowski when I go there.
Oh, yeah.
Gets me in the indie mood.
Yeah. And last time I was there, I met somebody and we talked about Fight Club for like 6 hours.
Yeah.
It was pretty awesome. And yeah, we both read a lot of Bukowski too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I usually just throw it on a shuffle between The Shins and Modest Mouse.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is where I come and smoke cigarettes. Usually in the nude, but sometimes I play with my pussy fingers here.
Yeah. Well, I understand. That path over there is where I usually ejaculate, but.
Good place to ejaculate.
Hanging out from my window, those are my windchimes. On a warm breeze, the little bells tinkle like wind chimes. It's hard, I try not to look at my windchime. Now and then a tear rolls off.
Cassandra.
Thank you. Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return. Rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.